Good afternoon. My name is Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest, and today I'm at property address 8053 Southeast 60th Avenue here in Portland, Oregon. Located on the rooftop, there's a 4-inch cast iron vent. This will be my point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have a sink running inside. I'm going to zero out the camera right here, and this will reference this spot as the point of access in my reports. Here we go. Okay, it transitions just 2 feet from the point of access to a 4-inch ABS pipe. And it switches right back to cast iron pipe. I take that back, it did not switch back to cast iron, still ABS. Okay, and here at 132 feet from the point of access, we have reached the main lateral. It did transition to 6-inch PVC. I'll call that all on the way back. We've got excellent flow all the way out to the street, and both the ABS cast iron and PVC portions of the line are in good shape. The sewer line's functioning properly at this time. I'm going to go ahead and reel back. It was right there at 107 feet, where it transitions from 4-inch ABS to 6-inch PVC pipe.